Could have been on party duty, but no.
Waste of time. There's nobody out here.
Must be hiding from the wife, poor sod.
He was just here a minute ago.
Who's even going to come out here?
10 to 1, I am cleaning a rich man's vomit off my shoes.
Let's keep an eye on this one.
How about you clear me out?
Who do you owe money to?
After him! You won't outlast me. I'll find you. See if I don't.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Monsieur. Monsieur de la Serre. Monsieur de la Serre!
Come away!
Guards! Help! Murder!
Bon Dieu! He's killed Lord de la Serre.
It wasn't me! Damien wielded the knife! Please! Have mercy!
Go alia est omnis divisa in partes tres.
They're killing us! Oh, God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate!
Where am I?
In hell.
I must speak to someone!
Welcome to your new home.
Stare at piss pot.
No, not the hot irons, please, anything but that.
Where'd you come by this, pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. If you think you can. What's the matter, my delicate flower? Did I hurt your feelings? Stop wasting my time, pisspot! Well struck, pisspot. See if your defense is as good. So much effort for a broken antique!
The only broken antique in here is flapping his idiot jaw!
Say that again!
I've nothing more to say, old man! Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
These here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little piss boy.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open, opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead.
Unless you prefer to rot here for the rest of your life.
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back! Prisoners up against the wall.
Stay back!
No way to run, prisoners!
Back in your cells!
Prisoners, halt!
You won't have you the law!
No way to
throw down your weapons! Stop right there! Drop your weapons!
Where now?
Up!
Brilliant! And how do we get down again?
Trust me! I surrender! I surrender!
What are you waiting for, Pisspot? Time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Now get up there!
I can't! That's impossible!
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy! If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us! You'd make a great fit. Goodbye, Pisspot!
You! Back away from the ledge!
Please? That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. Not after what happened.
Elise,
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father, he wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arnaud. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin, me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't! Is that?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you. L.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
Thank you.
is this supposed to
faire confiance aux hommes qui nous gouvernent, peu importe les...
Elle assurera le bien-être du plus grand nombre.
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane.
Connais un peu les abus du pouvoir et les drames que j'ai vus nouer n'ont rien de rassurant, crois-moi.
On croirait qu'il vient à France.
Il a sans doute
raison. C'est un affabulateur.
Il aime s'écouter parler.
Thank you.
Took you long enough, piss pot.
What is this place?
The Sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare, away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city, all without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, Pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
No, no. God's truth. Very theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
The candidate will approach. So, the son of Charles Dorion returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de la Serre, my father.
father.
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top, and there is to be no mischief.
Father!
Where is that boy? I'm certain he's lost. We should be well away by now.
Father, it's me! I'm here!
Your head from your own arse. Come find us. You'd make a fine fit.
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
You must be
very, very important. I heard you the first time.
The words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril.
Rise, Assassin.
Arno Dorion is dead. He has been culled from this world. His sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.
Welcome back. Now that you've experienced life as an assassin, are you willing to pick up the fight and join us? Deacon, load the file.
Coming up.
We lifted a media file from Aftergo last month, and the information it contains is astounding. But we won't share these things with just anyone. By pressing play, you'll be joining the assassins. If you want to fight the Templar menace, if you're willing to save civilization from Abstergo's clutches, press play, sit back, and ready yourself for the truth. Good choice. Welcome to the Assassins, Initiate. I've got something else for you. The more time you spend with Arno, the more data we'll have to increase your synchronization with him and to activate his abilities. Here, have a look at this. One last thing. While you've been busy, I had Deacon do some poking around in Arno's memories. Seems he was a busy guy. See that symbol? That's a co-op mission. I play a lot of games multiplayer. I don't know about you, but I thought you'd like to mix it up a little. These are missions Arno ran with his assassin buddies, so they'll give you an idea of what our organization's about. Just walk into the glitch and you'll get all the details. I've marked them on your map.
Thank you.